don't know if you guys can hear, but I'm barking out. It's probably actually not going to be there off of one pole. That's kind of cooperative drilling. When you're in your match, you know, sometimes you have to have that patience to pull down the circle and it recovers, stay right on him, and then pull down again and again and again. But we want to add kind of some layers to this to get different reactions out of him, right? Especially if, you know, maybe that we didn't create the opening that we wanted just off of the pull. So now, let's put another layer to it. Let's close that gap on him, right? Feel him brace, right? Pull down, circle your feet, right? Right as he gets squared back up, take that hand off the back of his neck again and throw a hard fake, right? And you get that response out of it, right? I pull down, I circle, I fake hard, right? Get him out of position. Again, what do we learn when we're playing that game about shoulders in front of the knees? You fall down, right? Right, so what's happening with Joey is I pull down and circle and I throw that hard fake, that knee goes behind his shoulders, there's gonna be some opportunities. Alright? Again, this whole purpose here is not just hand fight to like try to get him tired or whatever, it's just about staying in position to maximize your offense and limit his. Alright? So I'm making him react to my pressure, fakes, and then again, where he stepped up, you take advantage of the opportunity that's there, right? Once you pressure and pull, right? Fake, see how he responds. You come up, do your finish, all right? Or maybe it's to his hands, right? I'm pressuring him, I pull, fake, snap. Put him to his hands, look for a corner. Taking him down, breaking him down, okay? So it's just developing that kind of some systematic approach to your hand fighting. Is this every single tie in wrestling? Of course not. All right, but once we can learn how to feel wrestling like this, we can transfer it into other ties. You know, with my underhook, there, I feel a brace, I can pull down, I can fake, I can pull. You know, same thing with your two-on-one ties. All right, once we can develop this feel of close the gap, pressure, pull, pressure, fake, all right? Then we'll start opening up our offense. Hopefully that makes sense to you guys, right? So we're closing the gap, pressure forward, feel and brace. Pull down, circle your feet. As he comes up, throw a hard fake. If an opportunity is there for you, a good quality attack, fight hard. If it's not, once you throw that fake, get back to stalking him and pull it, fake. Alright, keep attacking the stance until you can get something creative. Alright, one, two, three.